Although that is probably a good idea. You don't have to hold this up here. Just press that. Well, now you do it because you shook it. Wait, don't start it until the thing... Start it first. Okay, now it's recording. Still the camera. Okay, and when it stills, let her go.
This is Plaza. Okay, I'm gonna start. It's Plaza, right?
Do I stop it and then start it over?
Plaza Benicio.
Plaza. Oh, I was right. Plaza. Plaza
Benicio. Do I stop? Okay. Stop it?
No, you can just keep going.
Okay.
This is Plaza Benicio, located here in Central Rome. This building has many significances. It was formerly known as St. Mark's Palace, and in 1469, it was actually the residence of the Papal Palace. Nearly a century later, so in 1564, it was sold by Pope Pius IV to the Vatican, Venetian. I'm gonna restart.
Yeah.
This is Palazzo Venezia. It was formerly known as St. Mark's Palace, and it's located here in Central Rome. In 1469, it was actually the residence of the Papal Palace, and nearly a century later, in 1564, it was sold by Pope Pius IV to the Vatican Embassy. To Venice.
All right, start over.
wait, to the Venetian Embassy.
Yeah, see, we out here saying the wrong thing.
Okay,
all right.
Third time. Ready? This is Palazzo Venezia, located here in Central Rome. It was formerly known as St. Mark's Palace, and in 1469, it was known as the residence of the Papal Palace. It was also sold nearly a century later, so in 1564, Pope Pius IV sold it to the Republic of Venice and the Venetian Embassy so that he could receive some sympathy. Something else that's significant about it is that this is where Mussolini actually stood and gave his speeches to fascist Italy, and it's one of the most well-known spots here in Rome. Before Pope Pius actually sold the palace, he had two conditions that he sold it to the Vatican for. The first condition is that he had to have the cardinals remain, to have residence in there, and then another condition was that they had to maintain and keep the palace in restoration. It's a really well-known spot, and it's really cool to be here. Can I end it it's really cool to be here? And then you should do it again.
Do you want to do it again? I hope.
I have cramp. Do it one more time.
Yeah, you can do it as many times as you want. You have a cramp. Suggestion is say the Mussolini thing at the end.
Yeah, I know. And then
I remember.
So is it good if you want to trade?